I'm the only one struggling in making this international flag. They have just made another one of these colouring in photos, but this time we are trying to colour in the Italy flag, but it's not as simple as it seems. Just look. Like, for instance, I start off with the white first, because that's like the basic, and then the green, and then the red. But it just turns into some B-Tech Portugal flag, and bro, it just turns into many flags. Just look. And then if I try going with the red first, and then the white, and then... It's just green. Like, this is by far the hardest flag they made us, like, do. And if you try to put white last, let's say, like, what is that? It's turned into a basic Algeria flag. Like, it's just not making sense. Like, what goes first? I've literally shown you me doing every single one last, but it just... No, that's another Algerian flag. We won the Italy flag. Let's try to go white, red, and then green. I thought I had it, but just turned the green, just ruins it. It's not doing what it's supposed to do, just staying in your little corner on the left. Like, the Italy flag is by...